Here are five ways that Tony Iommi changed the way that you play guitar. Number one, he showed us how to use the flat five note in riffs. Number two, rooting all your power chords off the low E string. Number three, using pentatonic licks in heavy metal can be quite cool. Number four, he invented the sound of heavy metal guitar playing. And number five, slow riffs with tons of groove. Head over to the Licklibrary YouTube channel if you want to find out more about any of these things that Tony Iommi brought to the guitar world.